Volatile Perpetual Reactor.
It would appear that we missed the overture, but we'll still see the finale.
Guess Flynn got a head start.
Not enough of a head start. One false move now and everything goes south. Lucifer and Merkaba on both sides, with the reactor in the middle. This is going to be a bloodbath.
Warriors of Light, in the name of our Lord, I command you to destroy Lucifer. People of Tokyo, if you desire peace and a place in the sun, slaughter my enemies.
This is the only way. We'll find peace above the ceiling, living under the sun.
If it means finding peace, safety, I'm willing to fight against other humans.
No. No more deception. It's time to be free from the control of gods and demons.
That's right. I want my wife, my children, to know real freedom, not a false peace.
Filth. Fear not. The filth has been purified by the light. Our Lord shows himself to those who need his salvation most. Filth must be cleansed in fire. Do not allow the age or gender to give you pause. All who defy me are filth. All who will not cooperate are filth. Once Lucifer is defeated, I will destroy Tokyo, the land of filth. Nothing shall be overlooked.
We made an oath to Lord Merkaba. We are here to fight just as he commands.
No. A samurai's duty is to protect the people.
How do you expect us to protect anyone from that? Who would be fool enough to disobey him now?
Damn it.
The angel has shown his true colors as the harbinger of death. If God's army is victorious, they will continue to destroy humanity over and over again. They will keep endlessly repeating Genesis and Revelations until they are satisfied. Should this be allowed? No, we cannot stand idly by. We must destroy Merkaba here and bring humanity salvation, free from the bonds of the Creator.
And when the false messiah speaks, the rabble listens. But rabble cannot change the course of history. Then, of course, there's you. Poor child, torn from your humanity by a demon. Join me and know peace.
Join you? Get real.
It's clearly not an option.
That's not cooperation. It's submission.
I am of the same mind as my son. It's time for humans to find their own way. Blindly following the Creator God's order or Lucifer's chaos is misguided.
I'm with Danu. For humans to be truly free, we need to take gods and demons out of the equation.
Your friends seem to know the score. As for me, kid, my goal is simple. Kill every last god and demon. In my new universe, humans will transcend their limitations and gain true freedom. But in order to create such a place, you must first put an end to Merkaba for me. Got that, Godslayer?
So, you refuse to cooperate. I should have expected as much from such filth.
Tell him, kid. We're with you. Can't let this monster just destroy Tokyo.
Silence, Furman. Gaston, return to my good graces and impale the infidel on the spear I bestowed upon you.
You mean him?
Gaston, you have sinned. You interfered with my servants, sent to kill Flynn, and aided his agents in their escape. But I shall forgive you if you do as I demand. Accept my generosity and strike him down. You will be my true messiah.
You can do it, Gaston!
Merkaba, when I was in your favor, it was like the sun in my heart, but I am no longer the captain of your crusade. I am merely a samurai. Hallelujah! When we escaped Mikado, you thanked me. Ever since then, my mind has been racing. What is it that I truly want? Now that the choice is in front of me, I know my answer. Merkaba, I will not answer to your expectations. I will answer to the people. I want to be a samurai who has earned the gratitude of the people.
How could you destroy such a sacred relic?
For the sake of the path which I walk, I will become a sinner.
You have succumbed to the filth.
Well said, Gaston. I will aid you.
Flynn.
Let us defeat Merkaba while Lucifer is still standing as a spectator.
Your thirst for freedom has consumed you. You reject order. Let us end this Armageddon and usher in a millennium of order. Tainted body, profaned mind, fallen soul. Unclean ones indeed. In the name of the Lord and his order, I shall purge you from existence.
Yeah.
I ask you, lost lambs who drown in desire and shun the purity of order, to what end do you wage the sinful war? A world without bias? Is that not by its very nature a world without stability? There is no salvation in such a world, only pain and difficulty.
But it does not end there. We are drawn to what lies beyond hardships.
Until we forge a world of everlasting peace. Astray. The Creator will not tolerate this.
All that's left now is Lucifer.
Well done, defeating Merkaba, my god slayers. You are now free from that dog's incessant barking. I have always loved humans, and I have always nurtured your knowledge and wisdom. The Asura Kai and the Ring of Gaia ensure that the embers of chaos will never be snuffed out. Chaos is the catalyst of evolution. I'm sure you understand my meaning. Together, we can change this world however we want. Come, let us prepare ourselves in a world of chaos and defeat...
No. Merkaba is dead. Now it's your turn, Lucifer. People, you cannot believe his words. Chaos only leads to more chaos.
Oh, fake Messiah. You still intend to deceive the people, even now?
Shut the hell up! Flynn's no fake. He's our liberator!
Dr. Danu, you too have been disgraced by... I can feel your resentment. We have the same goal. Why not join hands? Together, we can easily obliterate...
Your balls drop off, Demon King. My Godslayer will kill every last god and demon out there. That includes you, Lucifer.
There's no place for extremes in this world. For its sake, we need balance.
You old gods are all so stubborn. Perhaps someone else shall prove more willing to listen. You there, Dogless puppet. Side with me. I will free you from Dogda.
Wait, does that mean...
That's right. I can give him a new life. New life in exchange for siding with me. Not a bad deal, don't you agree? Not unexpected, but still, it's a shame you could not be persuaded.
Wait a sec. If you bump off Lucifer, what happens to us?
Without the big guy for backup, the Ashurikai is done for.
There can't be no Ashurikai!
Shut up and grow a pair. The Ashurikai isn't going anywhere. I will lead it.
The hell's this coming from?
Who'd listen to you? You just followed Abe around like a lost puppy.
Abe isn't with us anymore. I've settled things with him.
You did what? You took out Abe?
I've made up my mind. As of now, I am the head of the Hachibu Rengo Ashurikai! Anyone who has a problem with that can fight me after I take out Lucifer.
Can't believe this is the same Hallelujah who used to sulk in Abe's shadow.
Maybe he can actually pull this off?
Are you nuts? He's just a kid!
Then again, I'm not so sure we could take him on. Even all of us at once. Maybe we should just let him be leader.
People of Tokyo, your last enemy stands before you. Grit your teeth and raise your spirits. Fight with everything you have. Give them no quarter. No more gods, no more demons.
It's time to be free.
We're not taking your shit any longer.
Enough of this farce, Dogda's pitiful lapdog. With Merkaba gone, my only enemy is... For the adherents of Chaos, I cannot be stopped here. I am the radiant morning star, which lights the way to the sons of man. Come, sons of man, prove to me this light you found within yourselves is real.
Huh?
Is nearly over. Soon all of the citizens of Tokyo will be saved. Citizens, it is the time to settle this!
False Messiah, claiming to be Tokyo's liberator. You lead a soulless army against me. I am the true flame of life and all the glory of flesh, blood, and my own will. You are no match for me.
Lucifer is distracted by the citizens, but it's not enough. He's still too composed. I need you to do something for me. I will strike Lucifer from behind. I need you to distract him. Can you do that? I'm counting on you.
So, just how are we going to distract him?
What you do, I shall crush your hope beneath my heel.
False Messiah, was this your plan all along? Good work. Let's finish him.
Create a world shaped and changed as the strong wish. I see why you were able to defeat Merkaba. What is it you wish to do with so much power? What is it you seek beyond the scope of this battle? A world without ambiguity. Well said. It would seem a long and difficult road to tread, however. Very well. Defeat me. Show me the truth behind your words. Never escape my duties. As long as death exists, I shall serve again.
Right?
We did it! We did it! We can finally live in peace!
I can't believe we're free. No more angels. No more demons.
I gotta go tell my wife and kids!
Everything I did, I just wanted to be safe above the ceiling.
I betrayed everyone. And for nothing. The angels, they lied about everything.
I should have had faith in humanity.
No more Lucifer. But I guess we got ourselves a new boss.
A new human era is upon us.
You even listening to me, Nanashi? Oh boy. Come on, let's go.
Let's go, Akira.
Nanashi, wake up! It's morning! Everyone's going to be here soon! Get out of bed! You need to get ready! The others are gonna be here any minute! Why are you looking at me like that? Are you still half asleep or something? Come on, it's almost time to party! Victory celebration!
Come on! We've got a party to get to soon!
Have you not awoken yet?
Ever the dawdler.
Not sure if anyone can really give a shit for sleeping in, considering all we did. So, is everyone here?
You didn't think I'd miss a chance to be with my master.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Where's Miss Izabo?
She's with Flynn. I'm sure we'll see her at the celebration.
Think there'll be some choice eats?
Screw that! Drinks are on me!
Wait, how old are you again?
I think we'd be hard-pressed to find someone who wouldn't give that boy a drink.
You've really come a long way, Gaston.
I haven't changed at all. I simply left my ego behind.
Look at you, going off and growing up.
You're my little brother! Quit growing up!
Complain all you want, brother.
Wait! Gaston! What did you just say? You can see me!
Wait, I thought you couldn't see him.
I couldn't. But that all changed yesterday. I wasn't able to forgive my brother. Our family fell from grace because of him. I hated my brother. I did everything I could to not be like him. Eventually, I became a samurai, and everyone recognized my strength. I had proven I was different from my brother. So I thought. But I was no different. I didn't know what it meant to be a true samurai. I was an empty shell. But then I realized something. I wasn't just ignoring my brother. There's no real honor in fighting for yourself. Honor is given to you by the gratitude of people. As a samurai, I must answer to the people. Right now, I feel I'm doing the right thing. With that, I may truly become magnificent. Perhaps this is what you were supposed to learn as well, brother. Was I able to absolve you of some of the guilt you felt about your life?
This isn't fair. I'm the big brother. I'm supposed to make you feel better.
Sorry, brother.
Wait. So, you could see Navarre since yesterday? And you're just saying something now?
I couldn't find the right moment, and I had my doubts. Having this green runt suddenly appear in front of my very own eyes was a bit startling. But when it began talking just like my brother, oof, it was a disturbing revelation indeed.
What? Give me back my tears, you oaf!
I can't say I blame him.
What?
I'd be put off by that too if I was him. That reminds me, what happened to the Ashurikai?
I'm sure it's fine. Nothing's really changed.
Really? After your tough guy act? I've made up my mind. As of now, I am the head of the Hachibu Rango Ashurikai! That was great.
I didn't sound like that!
Seriously, that was pretty impressive. Do it again. I've made up my mind. As of now, I am the head of...
Stop that! I guess it's up to me to rebuild the Ashurikai. I've got to put my money where my mouth is. But I'm going to do it my way. The way I think is right. It's about time I stopped living in Abe's shadow.
Everyone's really stepping up their game. Guess I better up my own as Fairy Queen. Anyway, we can continue this at Kasumi Gasaki. Gotta get to that party.